You can close your eyes now and anticipate that artificial intelligence is going to take over the world tomorrow. And your children will no longer have their feet planted in the real world. They will not live in the concrete world. No, they'll be transported to a fantasy world. They don't use the term fantasy world, they call it the virtual world, a make-believe world. And once you're divorced or detached from the real world, he can make you dance to any tune he plays.